the souls. They thought they could rise then, but I still live in earth and sunk of wood.
We'll be right back. A legend narrates of the apocalypse seven omens. The Lord sends his son to break the seal, and now the omen come true as a final warning. When the seventh omen is fulfilled, God begins his destructible work to take revenge upon the cruelty of spoiled mankind. And with the first omen, every life in the ocean will perish. No fish, no organism can escape extermination. The Messiah, he descended down to earth to finish this last mission in his Father's name. The times start running, and the first sign came true. Blood red waters pour when the Son of God broke the seal, and he mourns mankind's bleak fate. The times are running, and the second sign came true. A frozen desert town welcomes the end. Shocking for the world how it could happen. But God's sentence is hard. The times are running, and the third sign came true. night falls, the next symbol of God's light appears. By breaking the seal, the moon is colored blood red. But mankind still doesn't understand. The times are running, and the fourth sign came true. The last martyr is executed. A handicapped youth who is burning his incestuous parents with God's will and Jesus blessing him. Dying not by poison gas, but by Pilatus murdering guards. They shot him while Pilatus was damned to live until the apocalyptic day. The times are running, and the fifth sign came true. In the next morning, the most beautiful day shall arise, sweeter than any day before, but to end as the most terrifying coat, beginning with a darkened sun and ending with a shaking earth. The times are running, and the sixth sign came true. Dead, the child is born, but the mother's not willing to believe, and her hope is stronger than death, sacrificing herself to revive the child and save men. And the Hall of the Souls donates new lives again, and God grants mankind a final chance. The time stopped running, and the seventh sign did not come true.